Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a video about people been talking about YouTube Rewind of 2018. And I know there has been like having like dislikes of like I think a million dislikes on there. So I'm gonna kind of talk about this on my channel and see what I think about the video, because you're new, it's your first time seeing my channel and seeing me. Hi, my name is Tiffany Renee Gaston, and this is my YouTube channel. It's Miss Tiffany Ree. So let's get started. Hey, that's Will Smith. Well,
it's Rewind time.
Well, they got Will Smith. I love his channel, and I'm a fan of. He was on all movies and the TV show of Prince of Bel-Air. Yeah, say it right if I did. So I am subscribed to his channel. I love his videos. It's just so funny. He gets excited sometimes. So
Fortnite and Marques Brown.
I don't know who that is.
Is this what you wanted?
You know, hey, the guy, the black dude. I remember I saw his videos one time, but I never did subscribe to him. But I did be seeing his videos of about phones, technologies of iPhones and laptops and stuff. I just don't know his name, but I have like watched his video, but I never did subscribe.
Play me some of that jumping music.
I don't know who he is.
You said jumping music.
Really, it's just playing. Hey, I don't know about that. About they got like they flying. It looks like it's from like that movie called Sky High. That movie of stupid heroes. They flying in the something like that. I don't know who. I know who she is. Lizzie. Oh Lord. I love her videos, but I know I haven't been seeing none of her videos for months, because I know she's taking a break and stuff, because I understand that some people.
So guys, apparently Will Smith is going to be in control of Rewind this year. Y'all, we can do whatever we want.
Yeah. Yep, that's her. Oh Lord, her eyes like that. I didn't mean to do that. I heard about them twins and him, but I never did watch their videos. I don't know who they are. They playing BTS. I never heard none of these people. What the? Wait a minute. They got like a character, a cartoon character on there. I never heard none of them YouTubers ever. Never did.
Rewind needs more science. Can we do an experiment? Love that. Melting lipstick.
What? Okay, the food's okay. I never heard who they was. And the dog, like, he said he wants some food. Oh, I love her. I love her channel. The one did the cooking. I'm a fan of him. Oh my God. Well, I know about that other guy. Okay. Oh, look. Superwoman. I know she's taking a break. Yeah, I want to kind of talk about it. I know she's taking a break, too. Because she needs to kind of get all that out and be herself. And I've subscribed to him. Subscribe to her. He sings really good, but I never did subscribe to his channel. I might did probably a long time ago. Hey, DIY queen. And never saw them YouTubers ever. Some of them I never saw late. Never heard her before either. She said this is about to get crazy. And she's a dancer. And she too. Oh, my other favorite. I see them. The makeup artist is like my favorite, I would say. James. Okay, that song. So what's up again? Okay, about the video, about it, I don't know for sure. I think it's probably not that really good. I think I remember I saw the ones from 2016. I remember I saw 2016 or 15. Maybe there's one of them I saw. This one, I don't know, it's not that really good. I see some of my favorite YouTubers that I see, my favorite YouTubers that I love to watch. But the other ones, that I never heard them before. Some I heard before, and I did one time saw the videos, but I never did subscribe to this. But the one that I was like, YouTube has kind of changed a little bit. To me, it has changed. It's not like what it was when I started YouTube. So, because I started in 2013. So, this Wingwine YouTube Wingwine 2018. It's not that really good. It's not that really good. I understand. If you like this video, just thumbs up. Comment and tell me what y'all think of Diazala YouTube Rewind 2018 and what y'all think of it about it. And put comments in the below and subscribe and press the bell notification so you don't miss out on none of my videos, because I make videos every week. And for people that has subscribed to my channel, these are the people I'm going to put on here, and go subscribe to their channel. And I want to say thank you for the ones who comments on my videos soon. Maybe your YouTube. This is a shout out. So on my Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, and it'll be in the description box and my other social medias. My idea of vlogging, I'll let you know. I didn't put up a vlogging yet, but the vlogging I did kind of like the vlog doing from last week. So that probably be up during Tuesday. So I just want to let y'all know that. But peace out. Bye.